years ago, I built this box, and I see it today, and I remembered about it, so I wondered how I actually built it. Couldn't remember, because it's been so many years, because the lid fits so nice. I noticed it's made out of hardwood. So I took it in the shop, and I had to look at it for a long time before I was actually able to figure out how I actually put this together. Because I did it with a router, and I did it a long time ago, and I forgot in the meantime how I did it. So finally tonight I figured out, by looking at it, I figured out exactly how it was done. And, so now I feel better about that, that I can rebuild some more like it. But I do like the way the lid fits. As you can see, the lid has a nice snug fit. When it goes down, it actually can actually hear a little airlock. Almost like Tupperware. Here, the air rushes in and out, it's airtight. Anyway, that's the box.